name Gunda Beneshiva and my roll number is H5. I'm from Section B and my branch is Electronic and Communication Engineering. Today my topic is Successive Approximation Algorithm of Complex Number Magnitude and Argument Computations. Introduction. What is successive approximation? The successive approximation method is one of the well-known classical method for solving integral equations. It is also called the PCAD iteration method in the literature. In fact, this method provides a scheme. This method provides a scheme that can use for solving integral equation or initial value problems. Method of shaping operational operand behavior by reinforcing response similar to the decider behavior. Initially, response roughly approximating the decider behavior array reinforced later, only response closely approximating the desired behavior are reinforced. This work proposed method for modulation approximation that use addition, scaling and comparison and provides also arguments information and proposed algorithm that reduce error to each additional levels. Determination of complex number modulus and argument is commonly encountered task in digital signal processing. According to definition, this task requires evolution of square root and inverse tangent function when computing hardware resources are limited. In real-time application and approximation by basic arithmetic and logical operation are of interest. We propose method for modulus approximation that use addition, scaling and comparison and provides also an argument information at each additional level of our algorithm. Modulus approximation error decreased by factor 4 and arguments error by factor of 8. Determination of the complex number modulus and argument is commonly encountered task in digital signal processing. According to definition, this task requires evolution of square root and inverse tangent function when computing hardware. Resources are limited. In real-time application and approximation by basic arithmetic and logical operations are of interest. We propose methods for modulus approximation that use addition, scaling and comparison and provides also argument information at which additional level of our algorithm modulus approximation error increased by factor 4 and argument error by factor 8. By observing table number of regions, angle 4, angle alpha beta coefficients, maximum error we observe here between different angles. We get different coefficient and maximum error in regions. Here we observe the diagram, figure 1, figure 2, figure 4. This successive approximation angle algorithm for complex and number magnitude and argument computations are used to determine the complex number modulus and arguments is commonly encountered tasks in digital processing. This method is for determination of complex number modulus and argument is commonly encountered task in digital tasking process. According to definition, this task requires evaluations of square root and inverse tangent function when computing hardware resources are limited in real-time application and approximation by basic arithmetic.